Rangers right now. How about urging these guys on, folks? They've done a yeoman's job. They've got to win. They've got to stay on. Three to go down. Three left to go. Three last to the end of the Rangers. This half lap advantage that they enjoyed about 10 laps ago is gone away. And here comes the charge from the back with three to go. Once again, led by United Archer, number 7, 19 seconds is the advantage. The Kiwi's on the point right now. He's driving it up in the finish. Two to go, guys. Two laps to go. And there's nervous looks over his shoulder. Two laps to go. Two laps to go. Adrian Clinton on the point. Here comes the field through with two to go. Two laps remaining, gentlemen. Two to go. United Healthcare driving it right now. And you can see that car. One rider. Well, one lap to go. One lap to go. Oh, yeah. Look at this. One lap to go, gentlemen. One to go. Jumping around. Here's the motorcycle. Winner. A great ride. So picking up the win, he's going to be riding number 187 from the championship.